school.
They are also enjoying the season, the climate, rainy climate here. It's cool today. We feel this sort of environment should be there throughout the year in India. Otherwise, Ahmedabad normally is very hot, hot city. And that's the reason we have kept almost normal side is very open and it is access to the sky. And there will be a lot of sunlight, we can say appropriate sunlight, and wind direction is given after a lot of thought. So I will leave him for you after 30 minutes.
ठीक है
We should have cross ventilation across any rooms and sunlight throughout the day, so that we need not to switch on the light. Basically, idea was that up to evening, late evening, we cannot, we should not switch on the light. So we requested our architect, and he is very famous architect of Ahmedabad, Hiren Patel. Okay. And he is known for giving symmetrical, or maybe we can say cubical. Design of elevation, and he has got his own mastery in sunlight and wind direction and space, or he puts particular space to the particular area. Like if we talk about living room, so it is a double height living room we have planned, and that will give a different feeling of sitting in the living room. We have this kitchen area wherein he has planned L-shaped window. So every time, any time if you work in the kitchen, there will be enough of light and cross ventilation. About the rooms, we have one bedroom at the ground floor, and my master bedroom planned on the first floor. Children room planned on the first floor. So put together three rooms on the first floor, one at the down floor. And top floor there will be multi-purpose room. So put together four bedroom and one multi-purpose room, we can say. And total project is about 350 square yard of construction. So we can say 3,000 square feet. And but nowadays people always write about super built up. So on project it will be 4,000 square feet area.
Oh wow.
The total area, and we have planned the greenish area outside at all the side of our bungalow. So we have kept 10 feet each side, and on these 10 feet there will be 3 feet of gardening and plantation on both the side. So we can have pathway in between. Mm-hmm. So that sort of landscaping we have planned. And about greenery, one unique concept he has applied in the ground floor bedroom is that there will be bamboos at the back of bed. So if you wake up anytime, and you can see the bamboos in the bedroom itself.
Oh,
so that is one of its kind application he has put in our bungalow. As we discussed, this is a unique concept which applied by Hiren Patel, and between that wall and this glass area, there will be bamboo to the side
over here.
Yeah, perfect. So there will be bamboos, and from that corner there will be proper wind direction. Here there is a 2 feet of window, so enough of light will be there throughout the day.
Mm.
So that is one unique concept we have applied in our bungalow. One thing extra, one thing totally different is that also we have put in 9 centimeter wide hollow pipe of metal, that is good for outer structure.
And this you got from some ship or something, right?
Yeah, it is a ship racking, and those who bring materials from the sea, from the shipyard. It has been received from one of the scrap material selling person.
Mm.
So we have brought from Shahpur area, and it is of 1000 kg.
Okay.
It is of 1000 kg.
1000 kg, no?
Yeah.
One ton.
Oh.
So this is my friend Yagnesh, and I'm sure Yagnesh can go on and on about his dream project, and we wish you all and your family all the best, and we hope that by 2010 December we will be here to celebrate the new year.
Yeah.
2011 on the eve of 2010 December, we want to be here on the terrace to have fun, to have barbecue, and no, I don't think he's going to have belly dancers for us. Maybe he'll oblige. It all depends on him. So this is Abraham Samuel signing off from Yagnesh's dream bungalow, which is under construction. And 2011, we are going to be here for the celebration. Bye.
Thank you for coming here and giving me one boost to complete my dream. Thank you.